He's actually got no weight on that. He's actually got nothing on that. Right, Drew, it's time for leg day.
No, not a chance.
Yes, you've got to do it. You haven't done it in ages. Come on.
I'm going to be dying.
Come on. Get off the PlayStation. Get ready. Come on, let's go.
Not happy about this at all. Come on. Just sigh. It's much less picturesque without a catching the light. The horizon tries, but it's just not as kind on the eye. Right, just for the record, I'm really not looking forward to this, and I'm not that good at leg day, so don't judge me.
Just having a little look for my headband, but I can't find it. I thought I'd have a clear out of my car instead.
The Passion Wagon. Tom's what we like to know as thrifty.
I'm on the cusp of modern technology as well.
Yes.
Right, Drew, you ready for this?
Not really, I don't want to do it.
So we're doing leg day, from our training plan. Hypertrophy, so that means, you know, quite high reps, concentrating on the negative.
Yeah, these legs aren't built for weights.
Yes, they are.
They're for long distance running.
Exactly.
You've got to. Also not very good at.
Got to build them up, Drew. Got to build them up. So let's go.
All right, it's rock and roll.
Rock and roll. He's actually got no weight on that. He's actually got nothing on that. Right, so Drew, this is legs hypertrophy. So we're going for 8 to 12 reps. Nice and slow on the way down. Really feel the burn. Explosive on the way up. Concentrating on time under tension. Come down nice and deep. And yeah, good luck, because you haven't done squats in a while.
Because I've been injured.
Yeah. Good. Bit slower on the way down. That's it. Feels good to be back. Right, remember, don't be a dick. Always be wrapped your weight. Over to the leg press now. So Drew, same again. Really slow negative contraction. Real feel the burn on the way down. Control the movement. And make some gains. That's it, that's good. 8 to 12 reps. Feel the burn. How that feels, Drew?
Oh, delightful.
Always good seeing another friend in pain and torture. Right, calf raises up next. 5 sets of 12 to 15 reps.
I'm not as tall as you.
Again, nice slow contraction. Yeah, we can't all be as genetically blessed as myself, can we, Drew?
Oh, we shouldn't be friends.
Come on, crack on. Let's get those calves working. Go on, really squeeze those calves.
About that.
You'll be walking like John Wayne for a few days.
Father, long legs.
Got a little bit of a limp on there, hasn't he? Good. Can you bend down, Drew? Are you alright with that?
I should do it!
On to leg extensions now. If you can hear me over the booming music. Leg extensions, 4 sets, 8 to 12 once again. Nice and slow on the way down, quite explosive on the way up. Slower on the way down, Drew. Slower. Yeah, that's better. Keep breathing, keep squeezing. I think he might be dropping the weight next set.
No, everything's always good.
Right, Drew. Hang on, where is he? Ah, oh, Drew. Come on, lad. It's not that hard. Come on. Come on.
Yeah, just cut him off.
Still got 2 more exercises. Come on. Come on. I'll carry if need to.
I won't do arms.
Right then, Drew, onto hamstrings. So, stiff leg deadlifts. So you want to keep your legs nice and stiff, slight bend at the knees, and then you just want to come down as you would for a deadlift, but then stop when you feel the strain. Right. Finishing on your hamstrings, and then come back up. That back arch backwards as well. Good Feel that in those hamstrings?
Yeah, that's tasty.
No, Drew, we're training legs. Right.
What are we doing?
Last but not least, walking lunges. So grab a pair of weights that you think you could lunge with for a while and simply lunge till your legs give out. Which for Drew isn't going to be very long, I don't think. Doesn't look like Drew's going to last this, but try and get it going for about, keep it going for about 45 seconds or so, just to really burn out those legs at the end of the workout. Go on. One more.
Yeah.
I think I may have broke Drew. Broke him in a bad way. A lot of people will thank me for that.
Go on, Tom.
Cut. So, Drew, did you enjoy that leg session back?
My perfect afternoon, I think. Can't wait to do it again.
How would you describe your perfect Sunday? No, but yeah.
That's a joke.
So yeah, that's the leg workout from our Achieve Greatness training plan.
Yeah, hope you enjoyed my little workout of pain. I mean, I'm sure you'll see the...
Oh, look at them.
Oh, they're massive already, aren't they? Get those! Yes!
Making too many games.
Actually, I'm not ready for that. But yeah, thanks for watching. I'm sure you'll see the consequences of my leg day after this. Take it easy. I'm going chippy. Okay, just a quick update on how I'm doing after leg day. I nearly fell down the stairs. Wasn't great.